This video clip shows you how to create new properties in the Property Manager dialog of ARCHICAD 20. In the Property Manager dialog, you can create any number of properties and property groups. Every property must belong to a property group. To create a new property, click the New button in the lower left part of the dialog. In the Appearing dialog, select the Property Radio button in the Add New field. Specify the desired name for the new property in the Property Name field. In the Add to Group field, select the property group the newly created property will belong to. Properties are identified by ARCHICAD by the combination of their property group name and property name. This combination must be unique for each property. Thus, if the desired name is already used by an existing property within the same property group, ARCHICAD will display a warning message when you click the OK button, and you'll need to modify the name. However, there will be no warning message if the desired name is used by an existing property in another property group, since in that case, the combination of the property group name and property name is not the same for the two properties. Click the OK button to accept these changes. A new property with the specified name will be created under the specified property group and will be listed under that group in the left pane of the dialog. It will be added to the list below the last property within the property group. The property will be created with the default fields and values in the Definition and Availability panels, any of which you may modify later. When creating a new property, you may also create it as the duplicate of an existing property. To do this, click the New button. Fill out all the fields as discussed above. Also, check the Duplicate Of checkbox. The drop-down list below the checkbox becomes enabled. This list contains every existing property of the dialog, and behind their name it displays the property group they belong to in parentheses. Select the property you wish to duplicate under the specified name, and click the OK button to accept changes. The property will be created with the specified name within the specified property group. All of its fields in the Definition and Availability panels will be set to the same values as those of the property it was duplicated from.